I have to start by saying I'm a big fan, a very big fan of the United Nations and all it stands for.